Roberts Paint and Body has been serving the Chelsea community for over 35 years. The Roberts brothers and now the Mason brothers have been very proud of what we've been able to accomplish and the service that we provide. What motivates me in my business is being able to provide a customer who's been in a difficult situation a quick response time to be able to get them back on the road as quickly as possible, handle all the circumstances that they may deal with the insurance carriers, and to be able to do it with the best quality repair possible. Roberts Paint and Body is primarily known for its collision repair, but we do get an awful lot of requests for the special type repairs, whether it be classic restorative, emergency vehicles, motorhomes and RVs, boats, and semis. And those customers choose to bring their vehicle to us because of the quality workmanship that we provided on an experience they may have had or somebody they've known has had in the past. What sets us aside from others in our field is our state-of-the-art facility. Our investment over the years in doing what's right and providing the employees the tools necessary to do the best they can do has really put us on leading edge environment, and our results, it's shown in our results. The magnet rack here is basically new universal rack. You can pull 360 degrees all the way around the vehicle. We also do our measuring system with the Shark Hein Warner system. It's all computerized, pulls to within 0 millimeters from wherever it may be. So it's very efficient for us, along with also very accurate for the customers. When a customer comes to Roberts Paint and Body, their process that they're going to experience, they're going to first come in with an insurance claim or customer pay request, and they're going to meet our customer service representative, Patty. From there, they're going to have an estimate completed, which will be done by our estimator. Once the scheduled repairs are actually accomplished, we're going to order parts ahead of time so we're prepared and ready for the repairs. Then we're going to take, and once we get your vehicle in, we're going to do a thorough check-in of the vehicle as well as a cleaning of the vehicle. It'll then be assigned to a body man, so the repairs will actually begin in that process. Once the repairs are completed, and that may require sometimes a frame, being on a frame rack and doing some straightening out from that standpoint, but once the repairs are completed, the vehicle will then go to the refinishing or paint department. Post the paint department, once we're complete there, we're going to go into a reassembly stage, and then we'll do a final quality inspection and vehicle cleaning prior to giving you a call and letting you know that your vehicle is complete and ready for a pickup. It's important for me that we recycle as many products as possible at Roberts Paint and Body. In doing that, we recycle all of our liquid waste, which are our thinners and our solvents, urethanes. We recycle all of our aluminum, our steel, cardboard, both paper in the office. And as such, in I do believe it was 2004, we won second place runner-up for the Washtenaw County Prevention Program in regards to our Waste Not program. What makes me most proud of our business is being able to help that customer that's in that difficult situation and being able to turn that situation around as quickly as we possibly can to be able to get the results we're looking for. And it also makes our employees very proud. They're very confident and proud of what they do here. Why choose Roberts Paint and Body? Roberts Paint and Body has a state-of-the-art facility that is equipped with the right people, the right tools, and the right resources to get you back on the road as soon as possible.